How to fix Facebook feed copy link option not showing. So if you want to fix your Facebook feed copy link option not showing, then first make sure that you have a stable internet connection. After that, you need to open up your Play Store. After opening your Play Store, you need to go with search, and under search, you need to search for Facebook. After searching, if you have any updates, you need to go and update the application. After updating, your problem might be fixed. That doesn't fix your problem. Then you just need simply go back and you need to tap and hold on to your Facebook, go with the app info. Under app info, you need to go with permissions. Under permissions, you'll make sure that you've allowed all of the permissions like the calls, camera, microphone, notifications, phones, photos, and videos. After turning on the notifications and after turning on the permissions, you need to go with storage and cache. Under storage and cache, you need to go with clear cache. After clearing your cache, your problem might be fixed. You can go and restart your device, and now you will have the copy link option. So that's it. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.